Dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, now the time has come to get to a further step in a large movement in favor of the financial transaction tax. We have created, together with progressive political parties and the unions, a large alliance which is called Europeans for Financial Reforms. We need financial reforms because the crisis is the result of speculation, the result of non-control, of lack of transparency of financial markets. And our alternative program is a better regulation, is better control, and have revenues through the FTT which allow investment in social expenditure, in environmental protection and in development policies which are worth it. What we need is that you, citizens, continue what you did already by contributing, by signing the call on the website, that we continue to mobilize and make it clear to our European leaders and prime ministers and heads of state that on the 24th of June they have to take a decision which is really put in place a financial transaction tax.